Some of our clients mistake these tiny, minute pirate bugs for baby bed bugs, but the pirate bug nymphs are actually much smaller. Pirate bugs do not feed on blood. Instead, they're considered beneficial predator insects. So if you find one, it just means they're hunting for other bugs.